So the TRX Fallout is a core exercise where we're using our core to prevent rotation in our upper body. So with this exercise, you want to start with your feet staggered so your outside leg is forward and the handle of the TRX is positioned in the center of your chest. From there, you're going to press out about halfway and then slowly fall out so your arms are straight. On the way back up, you're going to pull back up to about halfway and then rotate your body back to the starting position.